Gonna see our first cold start of the old F-250 this winter. Ooh, a little icy on the door. Problem.